This is Minneapolis Marine Fan. Welcome back to the channel. We're back on No Man's Land. We got to kill off the weeds on this field. So we're going to get that started. Shut the volume off of my phone here. Well, I won't be disturbing us anymore. Shouldn't take us too long. Missed one there. Don't want to be missing too many. Last time we planted corn in the field over there. Then we went and picked up a sprayer here so we could get rid of these weeds. Cat's crying in the background. You're always playing the part of a poor neglected kitty cat. My caregiver comes in, she walks in the door. Ozzy's rubbing all around her feet, crying, begging her for a can of cat food. He acts like he's just starved, even though he has a full bowl of food over there. Silly kitty cat. I don't know when, but I might be moving here pretty soon. Not far, just one door down. The apartment I'm in, the carpet is in real bad shape. And they want to replace it. So instead of messing with moving all of my stuff out of here, replacing the carpet and putting it all back. Because they would have to bring somebody in to do it, because I can't move most of the stuff because of my back as bad as it is. But instead we're just they're gonna have me move into a apartment. It's just one door down from where I'm at now. That way it'd be easier for him when, do that with me not in here. That, and I've been in this apartment for around 10 years, so. I'll be moving into a nice clean apartment. Maybe one more pass down and back, and there's still to be done. I know my brother was complaining a little bit about me moving. Well, they shouldn't have you doing that. I told him it was my idea. Because they would be putting most of my stuff, when they go to do it, out in the hall. And I'm just afraid that a lot of people in this apartment building will take the stuff when it's out in the hall. And I really don't want my stuff out in the hall. So, we're doing it that way. Got that done? What else is there? Nothing left to do, well, I couldn't make some sandwich. Oh, I know what I need to do. First, I want to, I want to put a building in here. Too big. Too small. Right there. That ain't good. Should have saved it first. I had all of them. I wonder if it's messed up. I don't know why I missed so many. Just straighten up. Alright, let's go back to buildings. Wasn't one. I think that's what this is. Plants. I'm gonna look back out, okay? Looks like. Feels better. Thank you. move this now out of the way. Whoa. Turn over my building. Keep that there, I'll do some silage next time. Let's go check out the pigs real quick. There's the piggies. I'm gonna get out. So cute. Oh, Mr. Piggy. That'll do it for this video. I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.